Creative Spectrum Education.
How do you say spring in Czech?
Jaro. Jaro.
Try to pronounce the word.
Jaro.
Repeat the word.
Jaro.
You've learned how to say spring in Czech. Well done, you did great, and thank you for watching. Consider subscribing if you like our videos. You can also support us, so that we can keep making educational content. Feel free to visit the donation link to our website.